I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. He talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Has ever known.